June 19th, 1965. A weekend.
There's no margin for error.